I'm not even looking at you right now. In fact, I recorded this whole clip without ever looking into the camera lens. Want to know how?
With this tool, you can look like you're making eye contact, even when you're not. Forget expensive teleprompters or memorizing scripts. With this tool, you'll always look like you're looking directly at the camera lens. Let me introduce you to Descript AI. Now, this tool has a number of great features, but the one we're talking about today is eye contact. This feature uses AI magic to digitally adjust your eyes so that it'll look like you're looking directly at that camera to build that more personal connection with your audience. This is a game changer because it can help you create your videos faster because you don't have to memorize your scripts, which means less re-recording. And it's really great for editing too because it means less editing. And this enhances your ability to create more content. Now, all you have to do is head over to Descript, where you can start a new project, and there you can record right within Descript, or you can go ahead and upload a video. Here, you can go ahead and upload the video that you've created, and then you're gonna head over to their overlord section. There you'll see the eye contact feature. It is super easy to use. It's just a small little toggle that you just have to turn on, and it'll digitally adjust your eyes so that it looks like you're looking directly at the camera. There are a few tips you wanna keep in mind. First of all, this will only work on one character. So if you have multiple people in your video, well, it's not going to work for multiple people. Second thing you want to keep in mind is that you want to have your script as close to the camera lens as possible. That's going to give you the best results. Descript AI's eye contact feature is just what you need to level up your videos. This tool is great for anyone creating content, whether you're an educator, a marketer, or this is just a personal project. If you're interested in AI tools and how you can use them practically in your everyday life to be a lot more productive, well, go ahead, click subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.